good to face the Bucks every night for you guys, especially the young guys. Mm-hmm. What did you see from that group?
Aside from all their talent and experience, they just do everything, you know, the right way every single time down. You know, they don't make many mistakes. That's a championship level basketball team. That's probably why Pop said that. You know, that's where you want to get to. That's where you want to get to. That takes time, but you got to learn against teams like that that have been through it, that are veteran guys, really, really good players, obviously all-star, MVP, all that kind of stuff. So I get what he means.
With Kelvin out, you know, Devin tried to pick up the scoring burden. You like that he kept just putting him up?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I mean, I'll never tell him to stop shooting. He's proven that he can score in bunches, score the best of them. So I would never tell him to stop shooting. I want to keep shooting those shots. Every shot he shot was shots we've seen him shoot and make before. So it wasn't like he was taking out of character shots.
Jeremy's been having nagging problems with his leg, just injury after injury, injuries. What does it say about his toughness that he's out there and competing? What he does all the time.
That he wants to be out there. You know, I mean, this is a big year for him. He's grown a lot this year, playing through injuries and all that. And, you know, I think most of us are as well. But he's you could visibly see that he's going through some stuff. But he wants to be out there, wants to play, wants to get better, wants to help us compete. You know, that's what I love about him.
You continue to have your best year. You think you're opening some eyes to your skills?
I hope so. I would think so. You know, that's great and all. I'm just looking to kind of help out the young guys best I can, finish out this season strong, whatever happens.
Thanks.